Digestion begins in the oral cavity, where the salivary glands, teeth, and the tongue work to break food down into small masses that can be swallowed. The movement of the jaw enables the teeth to grind food. Saliva secreted by salivary glands aids the mechanical and chemical process of digestion. The tongue manipulates the chewed food into a small mass, then moves it into the oropharynx. The next steps are involuntary. The bolus passes through the pharynx, the epiglottis closes off the trachea, and peristaltic waves move the bolus into the stomach.